New at 10, Huntsville had its time to shine today.
Yeah, the Rocket City was featured on today's episode of Jeopardy.
Big city for 1,000.
Home to the Wernher von Braun Planetarium and the U.S. Space and Rocket Center, this city is now Alabama's most populous. Tim.
Was Huntsville.
That's correct.
Mayor Tommy Battle tweeted about the answer, saying, quote, "The word is getting out on all the great things we have going on here in the Rocket City."